Welcome everyone. We are in Niagara Falls today. It's a beautiful spring day. It's Sunday today. And today we're going to take a walk different parts of the falls to show you the beauty of spring in Niagara Falls. So come along for the walk. I hope you enjoy. So we are just outside of the Floral Show House and across the street from the old electrical company building. And you can see it's a nice blue, a little bit of a cloudy sky today, but a really nice day. And so this, we're gonna start off here at this beautiful magnolia tree. And it's huge. It's probably like, I don't know, 30 feet high maybe. I could be way off. I'm not good with telling like the height by looking at it with my eye, but anyways, it just looks so beautiful. So the magnolias started to bloom here. This one here is just stunning. It's like a double white magnolia and it smells amazing. And you can see there's a lot of people here getting their glamour shots, I call it. taking the opportunity to soak in the beautiful flowers. So let's go for a walk and enjoy the beautiful flowers and the sights. We'll check out a few of the sights along the way. Let me just get one little up close shot here. Stops right here at the Floral Show House. In case you're interested, you know, it stops right here and you can get off and enjoy the outdoor flowers here. So there's nice little pathways you can follow here and wander along the magnolias. Now I noticed on my way here, the pink ones that you'll see, they're just starting to open, so they're not fully in full peak bloom yet, but they still look really, really, really nice. And I'm sure you can hear the roar of the falls. There's a nice view of the skyline there. There's another white one here, white magnolia tree. I actually have this tree at home. I planted one a few years ago. I just love it when it blooms. But one thing about the magnolia is they do not like the rain at all. It really ruins their flower petals. So you kind of hope for less rain and more nice days when they're blooming. And here's just one of the pink magnolias. You can see here, there's blooms at the top opening already, and then hundreds and hundreds of other ones waiting to open. What a gorgeous day today though. How pretty they're gonna be. And we're just gonna take a walk around through here. And there's a nice pathway on the other side of the Floral Show House to walk through among the magnolias. So we'll go do that. And then we'll head on to the next area to show you. We'll take a walk there. tulips are just starting to get some color. It's nice to see the greenery coming back though. Everything's getting buds, looks beautiful. And it looks like here they've planted all white tulips. I think it's gonna look amazing once they open. I can smell the flowers already. It smells so beautiful. In this area, they have some other spring flowers like daffodils planted here and these beautiful blue star-shaped flowers. And I can't remember what they're called. If anybody remembers the name of them, please let me know. If I find out, I'll write it in the description. It's so pretty though. This isn't going to be a super long walk today. Just a little nature walk, enjoying the amazing flowers. You can see here all of the daffodils, huge bunches planted here and there. And you can see there's different colors, ones that are all white, ones that are yellow. Very, very pretty. They have approximately 1.2 to 2 million daffodils planted along the parks in Niagara Falls. Isn't that amazing? So you can imagine when they're all blooming, which you will see as we get to the other park area later, that they just look so beautiful when there's thousands of them to look at. Here's another magnolia, beautifully blooming here. So we're gonna go continue on now. Oh, there's people biking there with a really neat looking bike. So you can see how busy it is right now. People enjoying it here, but when they're in full bloom, it's just amazing. gonna head over to the next area. I hope you guys enjoyed this so far. Warmer. You can see quite a few people out enjoying the day, taking advantage of the beautiful sunshine. I don't know about you, but when I come here, it really brings me a certain feeling. Like I just feel happy here. Every time I come here, I feel happy. So this is a garden, and wow, it looks like they made a lot of changes here, but in the summertime it's really quite lovely here. There's so many beautiful flowers that bloom. You can see there's more daffodils here and those blue flowers, lots of lovely spring flowers. All the gardens here, all along this path, and they removed it all and planted more grass. I wonder why they did that. I don't know. Magnolia tree just starting to open. See a peak of the falls right through there. It's really flowing today. I'm going to show you one really neat thing up here when we get up to the Parks Police building. Nice little trick with the camera. Spotted all these daffodils here. Take you to see them. They're all nicely planted under these nice, massive, mature trees. Show you up here, there's one nice big magnolia tree. So if you come up close to the magnolia, you can get a really nice shot. Let's see if I can show you what I mean. And then you've got the Skylon Tower in the distance. Can you see that? So I'm gonna zoom in. I gotta get the right angle. But you can do this when it's all in full bloom. It looks quite nice. And you can capture a very beautiful picture. So that just gives you an idea. That's something I did once and I really liked it. I'm sure a lot of photographers know the little tricks. Okay, we're heading into daffodil territory now. More daffodils. You can see here there's a planter full of them, just not open yet. These ones are really nice. They have the yellow and then the orange center. I think they're my favorite daffodil. I'm gonna take a picture, nice picture of that. Oh, looks like someone's making friends with the squirrel. Sometimes you can see nice chipmunks coming through here too. It's quite nice to see that. Hello. Hi. Hi, squirrel. How's it going? Are you having a good day? Oh, you're friendly. You're friendly. Oh my goodness. Hi. Hello. Oh, you have a peanut. Oh, lucky you. Okay. Enjoy your peanut. See you later. Those pretty flowers. These are like a very almost like a white color. But we're coming up to the main area. We're getting there. You see here? Here we go. We're starting here. And then around this pond over here is quite nice as well. Lots of daffodils on the island. On the hill too, there's quite a few daffodils up on the hill. This cute little bird here, it looks like a chickadee to me. I don't know if I'm right, but it looks like a chickadee. He's running. He's running. Enjoying ice cream. Sounds good. Here we go. Coming up to the thousands of beautiful daffodils. I just noticed someone's trying to get a view of the falls up here. He gets the best view, I think. What do you think? Now, hello, dinosaur. So, here we are. Sea of daffodils. People in enjoying themselves swaying in the daffodils. Quite lovely. The trees here too. Wander over here and get an up close view of them. Isn't this nice? You can see how many people come just to sit in them or take their photos. I think they last about 2 weeks or so, don't they? Daffodils blooming roughly that long. How beautiful it is though. Oh, that's what I wanted to show you. It looks way down there. Well, we're coming up to the end. You can see up on the hill too, there's quite a few of them. I just love when they bloom though. Okay, let's get a nice view of that. Oh, I want to see all these. So they go all the way to the end there to reach Clifton Hill. I'm just going to put you down. And this is where we're going to end. We're going to end our walk, our daffodil walk here. I'm going to put it down here. Hopefully catch a nice view of that. So I hope you enjoyed today's walk. And thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. Bye for now.